Tonight we're going to build a small block Chevy 383 stroker. Over here we got all of our parts and the engine block. We'll walk you through in the video.
Here we go.
We're going to start with installing crank bearings. We got all the bearings put in. Now we're going to put some assembly lube on them.
When you get down to it, I guess I always knew it. What it is that makes my world go round. It's a matter of horsepower for 8 seconds on miles an hour.
That's the way I got the crankshaft put in, and now we're installing the main caps and the bearings.
Yeah, big four-legged fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more.
We got all the main caps in with the assembly lube and the bearings, and so now we're going to torque down the main caps of the crank and follow the torque sequence.
Well, the view looks better from ahead than it looks behind. I got a need for speed, and I don't need.
So I got the pistons and the connecting rods connected, and now I'm putting the lock pins in, as well as the piston rings.
I say more power to it, then fly right through.
So we got the rotating assembly all put in, now we're going to torque the connecting rods to 45 foot pounds. So we got the rotating assembly all done, and now I got the cam coming to the assembly lube, but I'm about to put it in. Now we're putting the oil pump down in. Alright, so I got the timing chain gears on. Now we're putting the timing cover gasket and timing cover on. I just spread silicone around for the oil pan, just get a little better seal. Now I'm going to push in this gasket.
Seconds on miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. The man can always stand a little bit more.
Now we're going to install the heads. We already got the head gaskets on. We got the heads on, and now we're putting in the head bolts, but we're going to put some thread sealant on them because water runs through these head bolts, so they don't rust. Now we're going to torque the heads down to 65 foot pounds. Now we're going to put it on lifters. They've been soaking in the oil for the past 24 hours. We got all the lifters in, now we're going to put the push rods. Now it's time for the intake manifold. We finally finished building this 383 stroker. We didn't record us putting on the headers or do the last parts, but it's all finished.
Yeah, big four-legged fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower.